Day one homework, Monday. Do I work from my power list? Yes, I am. What I do, I have to change a little bit my power list because I have some routine, you know, morning routine, like getting up at this time, walking and meditation. I know those, I have to do that, and it's my habits. So I can take them out from my list and do something else to have a better control on my business and do really the specific things that I have to add to my power list that they're not quite habits yet. And I have to do that. You know, more specific, read the website, our website, that's not a habit yet, and I need to get on to it. So this is what I'm going to do, but I'm refining my power list. Number two, what I have to eliminate to be more productive. I have to eliminate a little bit, I'm doing a little bit of TV sometimes, but it's still a little bit too much. I need to lower down a little bit my time. And what I have to do as well is to time when I watch the video, the people's videos on Facebook. So I need to have a time frame for that because you can get lost easily. And you think that you have done 10 minutes and the one thing you know, you have done an hour. And by the time, if you do that when your five tasks are done, that's okay. But if you didn't do that, you need to keep on track. So now I'm going to keep on track and put on my power list how many times I have to do, if it's half an hour in the morning and at night I do another half an hour or more, but I will have done my work before, my five tasks. So that's what I'm going to do. And the third one, I'm looking for mentoring. Yes, we need a mentor. Mentor is very important for everybody. And we can be a mentor for everyone. But you need somebody who is going to guide you through your business and be able to help you when you are going a little bit sidetrack and you don't know what to do. And also sometimes to encourage you because they have done something that you haven't done yet. And I think it's very important. I have a few mentors outside and everywhere. But I have few mentors that I can reach out with them and they can help me. So I think it's very important to do all of that. So I'm very excited about the first day that we had started. The morning was fantastic. Thank you, Ali and Jimmy. That was wonderful. And I'm looking forward for day two. Thanks.